Today we have with us Dr. Purnima Advani. Mr. Vijaypat Singhania was here. I think he had to leave. He had a very important work. Dr. Narendra Pandya, Srimati Udaya Tara Nair, editor of Screen. Priyadarshini is proud of their tremendous achievement and we offer them our felicitation and appreciation. I cordially welcome our award winners who have brought great honor to our entire country by their achievements in their respective fields. They are Shri P.S. Devdarji, a very well-known personality, Dr. Ram Manohar Tripathi, former minister, Shri P.P. Chabria, very well-known industrialist, Shri Nari Gursani, pride of Sindhi community. Kapil Dev was not able to attend. He said, please convey, he has just my best wishes to all the award winners and he apologized for not being with us. Ms. Manisha Korala, Dr. Salunke, Shri Leela Ram Devandas, Srimati Lalit Doshi and Master Adit Narayan Jha. Ladies and gentlemen, today our honored guest will be releasing a book and a video cassette entitled 10 Successful Years of Priyadarshini Academy in Service to Humanity. The book is sponsored by Mr. K.K. Noria of Crompton Greaves and Mr. Harkin Chatlani of India Book Distributor. We are very grateful to them. The cassette is sponsored by Murli Bhatia, who has rendered immense and valuable service to the Academy since its inception. Their generous contribution will enable us to record our growth and measure our progress and give a bird's eye to all those who closely follow the activities of the Academy. We are sincerely grateful and indebted to them for their kind gesture. The work activities of Priyadarshini Academy for year 1993-94 are listed in souvenir. I am not going to go in details. I am very much satisfied with our achievements in the field of nutrition. We started in a very small way, but today this program has been extended to too many institutions and for this we have received a great reward. The light and smiles in the eyes of thousands of people, their blessings and prayers. I would like to put on record my sincere appreciation for the Father Maschio of Don Bosco. He has been supporting me from right since my school days. He has been my friend, philosopher and guide and today he continues to actively support and shower his blessings. Without his tremendous support and guidance, many of our programs would not have seen the light of the day. For the past 10 years, hundreds of our friends, well-wishers have been attending our programs and offering their best wishes and blessings. In this regard, ladies and gentlemen, I am truly overwhelmed by the love and affection. And today I admit my failure in securing a piece of land to build our own auditorium, which I have been promising you. In spite of the best efforts put in by many Maharashtra ministers, bureaucrats and friends, taking this factor into consideration, we at Priyadarshini Academy have decided to host annual function every alternate year. We have reached this decision after a lot of deliberation and discussion. So many of our friends in the audience come not only from different parts of the country, but from various parts of the world, especially to grace our annual function. We have Mr. Tikam Mulani, who has been coming from Singapore every year, Mr. B.M. Rupani. There are so many dignitaries. Very many of them are elderly persons. Since the past so many years, they have been standing for hours together due to constraint of space, but still they have been patient and understanding. In spite of all the inconvenience, they continue to give us their blessing. This problem of accommodation has been recurring year after year, and every year I find myself saying the same thing, but truly I have never felt so helpless as I feel, because it is to these friends that we owe our success. Because of our failure to accommodate them comfortably, I am unable to look them straight in the eye. Many of my friends are standing here, many VIPs, many dignitaries from foreign countries. I really feel very sad, and I pray God that give me strength so that we can have our own auditorium built. So I want to see each and every dignitaries to come and have a, they should come and sit. In these 2 years, we hope to find a solution to this problem, because I see a small ray of hope. I am told very soon Bombay will have an international convention center as promised by our dynamic Chief Minister Shri Sharad Pawar. And once this facility is made available, we hope to make it the venue of our future award function. This year, ladies and gentlemen, the musical entertainment program after the awards presentations will be conducted by the renowned music director Shri Raj Kamal of Mahabharat fame. I am sure you must all be looking forward to seeing him in action this evening. There are many people who work behind the scenes and without whom this function would not be possible. We are grateful to Shri Ashok Thakeria, Rikin Gurwara, Shri Murli Adnani, Shri Niranjan Hiranandani, Ram Javrani, Prabodh Thakkar, Balram Rupani, Mrs. Rakhi Mirchandani, Mr. Haresh Mirchandani, Mrs. Vijaya Oberai, Shri M.C. Venkatram, Dr. Madan, Shri Vivek Goenka, and Shri R.C. Shivpuri from Indian Express Group. They have always been supporting us, and from the inception, they have really supported us. They give free advertisement, and I have no words to thank them. And Shri K.K. Khandelwal of India Club, Shri Dayal Himrajani, Professor Jaria, Shri Chandru Punjabi, Shri Almeida, and Mr. Figueredo from Don Bosco for the brilliant work done by them and for standing with us through thick and thin. Mr. Panstich and Shri Ashok Hinduja have been actively supporting the Academy since its inception. I once again extend to you all a hearty welcome, and I am indebted to you for your presence here. Thank you very much.